students, welcome to Max Online Class, Chapter 2, Measurements. In this video, I am going to explain exercise 2.2, 1 to 5 problems. Exercise 2.2, question number 1. Find the area of the dining table whose diameter is 105 cm. Find the area of the dining table whose diameter is 105 cm. In this problem, diameter is given. First, you can convert into radius. After, you can apply the formula for area of the circle. Here, diameter of the dining table is equal to 105 cm. Already, you know the formula, radius equal to diameter by 2. So, you can divide by 2, that is 105 by 2 cm. Now, you can use the formula, area of the circle equal to pi r square. Now you can substitute pi in the place 22 by 7 into r square means you can write radius 2 times. That is 105 by 2 into 105 by 2. Next you can cancel 2 table 22 11 times. Next 7 table you can cancel 105. First you can take 10. 7 table 10 how many times? Yes, 1 7 are 7. Balance 3. 3 you will join near the number 35. 7 table 35 5 times. Next you can multiply 11 into 15 into 105 divided by 2. You can multiply and divide by 2 means we get the answer 8662.5 square centimeter. Therefore area of the dining table is 8662.5 centimeter square. And students, next sum also same method, question number 2. Calculate the area of the shotput ring whose diameter is 2.135 meter. In this sum also, diameter is given. First you can find radius, okay? Already you know radius equal to diameter by 2, equal to 2.135 by 2 meter. Next you can use the formula, area circle equal to pi r square. Pi in the place 22 by 7 into r square means you can write 2 times radius value, that is 2.135 by 2 into 2.135 by 2. Next you can cancel 2 table 22 11 times. 11 into 2.135 into 2.135 divided by 7 into 2. You can multiply and you can divide means we get the answer 25.07 by 7 equal to 3.581 meter square. Therefore area of the shotput ring is 3.581 meter square. Next question number 3. A sprinkler placed at the center of a flower garden sprays water covering a circular area. If the area watered is 1386 centimeter square, find its radius and diameter. In this sum, area is given. We are going to find radius and diameter. Previous sum, we are finding the area. But in this sum, area is given, we are going to find radius and diameter. Okay, students? Here, area circle equal to 1386. Now, you can substitute the formula, pi r square equal to 1386. Now, pi value 22 by 7 into r square equal to 1386. R square equal to 1386 into 22 by 7, you can move that side 7 by 22. Next you can cancel 22 table 1386. First you can take 138. 22 table 138, 132 only is gained, balance 6. How many times? 6 times. 6 times 132, balance 6. That 6 you can join near the number 66. How many times? 3 times. That is 63 into 7. Next step you can write 9 sevens are 63. So you can write 9 into 7 into 7. Next step you can write 9, you can write 3 into 3. That is 3 square. 3 how many times are there? Yes, 3. 2 times are there. So you can write 3 square into 7 square. Next step, r square equal to 3 square into 7 square. Both the powers also same, both the sides powers also same. So you can cut out the powers, r equal to 3 into 7. 3 sevens are 21 centimeter. Therefore, radius equal to 21 centimeter. Now we can find diameter. Already you know the formula for diameter, 2 into radius. So 2 into 21, 2 21s are 42 centimeter. So diameter is 42 centimeter, radius is 21 centimeter. Understood, students? Next question number 4. The circumference of a circular park is 352 meter. Find the area of the park. In this sum, circumference is given. Circumference means outer boundary or perimeter. Okay, so perimeter is 352 meter. In this sum, radius first you can find. After you can find the formula, you can use area of the circle. Okay, circumference of circle equal to 352 meter. Now you can use the formula, circumference is 2 pi r. 2 pi r equal to 352. 2 into pi in the place you can substitute, 22 by 7 into r equal to 352. 2 means 2 by 1. 2 by 1 move in that side, 1 by 2. So 352 into 22 by 7 move in that side, 7 by 22 into 1 by 2. Next 22 table you can cancel 352. First you can take 35. 35 22 table how many times? 1 time. 1 22 are 22. Balance 13. 13 you will join near the number 132. How many times? 6 times. That is 16 times 352. Okay. 16 you can cancel 2 table 8 times. So 8 sevens are 56 meter. So radius is 56 meter. Now you can use the formula area of the park equal to pi r square. Pi in the place 22 by 7 into r square, you can write 2 times r value, 56 into 56. 7 table 56, 8 times. So you can multiply 22 into 8 into 56. You can multiply means we get the answer 9856 meter square. Therefore, area of the circular park is 9856 meter square. And then, next question number 5. In a grassland, a sheep is tethered by a rope of length 4.9 meter. Rope of length means radius is given. Okay, so here radius is 4.9 meter. Next one, find the maximum area that the sheep can graze. So you can find area of the circle. Okay, so radius is 4.9 meter and area of the circle we are going to find. Okay, so area of the circle equal to pi r square square units. Pi in the place 22 by 7 into r square means you can write radius 2 times 4.9 into 4.9. First you can cut out 7 and 4.9. Okay. First you will write 0 point because you can compare 7 and 4. 4 is small. So the 4 you can join next number 49. Okay. So first you can cut out 4. You can write 0 point 49 7 times. So 22 into 0.7 into 4.9. You can multiply means we get the answer 7546. You can move two numbers forward and keep the point, that is 75.46 meter square. So area that the chip can graze equal to 75.46 meter square. And students, I hope you understood today class. Today homework, exercise 2.2, 1 to 5 problems you can revise. Okay. Thank you, students.